The Hope Sound Nature Center is a private nonprofit organization that was established back in the 1970s after the Hope Sound National Wildlife Refuge came into being in 1969. It involves several different endangered habitats. It has a barrier island beach. Visitors have the opportunity to experience some of our native habitats here by hiking on the nature trails. You can do a half mile, you can do a full mile if you did everything. Would that you explore the Indian River Lagoon, coastal hammock, sandpine scrub, mangrove fringes. So that's one opportunity that people have. The center has all kinds of educational programs throughout the year through special events, festivals, Earth Day celebrations. A couple of very popular events occur during the summer months where we have a summer day camp, all geared to nature-oriented themes for children ages 6 to 12, where kids not only learn about wildlife but get the chance to experience them. It's our hope that by teaching children to appreciate what we have, they'll be willing to save what is left in the future. Learning about them, feeling comfortable, wanting to be outside, not being afraid to go outside and experience our native habitats and wildlife is an important part of our message.